What does it mean when my heart flutters?
Heart fluttering, I get that question a lot. So that's what we call palpitations. So a lot of patients describe this in different terms. They may say that their heart is fluttering or flip-flopping in their chest or racing sometimes. That may be a benign phenomenon. The heart can have extra heartbeats, and that can be from the lower chamber, that's something called premature ventricular contractions, or it may be from the upper chamber, something called premature atrial contractions. If it's just lasting a few seconds and you don't have any other symptoms, that's generally a benign phenomenon, but usually the first time this happens, you want to get checked out and evaluated by a heart doctor to make sure there's nothing more serious. Symptoms that you want to be concerned about is anytime the heart is fluttering for a longer period of time, if it's sustained, if it's lasting for a minute or 2 minutes or even longer, or if you have associated symptoms such as you feel dizzy, like you're going to faint, or if you're short of breath or have chest pain when it occurs.